And everybody is set for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Carolina Panthers here at Bank of America Stadium. Two of the best in the league at their positions will square off in this game. A top-tier wide receiver, a top-tier cornerback. What gives in this matchup, Phil?
You know, when you talk about top-tier cornerback, that's a guy who is not afraid. A lot of these corners in this league now, they got to stay on their one side. They got to be outside because they don't want to be exposed switching sides or playing a receiver in the middle of the field. That's not going to be the case here today. Going to be fun to watch a one-on-one match.
On the ball.
Not where you want to begin a series. Backed up this deep. Running back gets it on the handoff. For a gain of about five.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Offense lines up here. The quarterback has his team's attention here. The throw to the left. Throws a strike. Touchdown, Carolina.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
He made it. There's a yellow marker down on the field. Running into the kicker. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He will run this one back. Finally spins away from the hit, and he's pushed out of bounds.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle, everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Ohio! Ohio!
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Frank Gore gets it here. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Second down and six. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And that's a gain of maybe five.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
Third and short following the completion. Press coverage all the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
First down here. First and 10, and the give to Frank Gore. San Francisco, touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The 49ers for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. Panthers get ready to start their drive.
Come on now.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
On the ball.
Hand off to the back. He's going to the left. And it's Patrick Willis who makes the tackle.
Come on now.
Second down here after that run play. These DBs will not back off. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Quick drop back. Right where it had to be. Touchdown!
You never know with the talent of these guys nowadays. Little short passes. You think they're harmless, and look what happens. They got so much talent all the way down the field for the score.
And the extra point is good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. And he begins his return. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The 49ers getting ready now to start their drive. First down here. Trying to work the middle of the field. And he's brought to the ground.
This is just a good example how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field and design something special. The throw to these wide receivers short, we can see they're able to take short passes, break tackles, and with their talent, they get long games.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass, you hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
Second down and 5. Trying to make something happen. He'll throw it over the middle. Good yardage picked up on that call.
Well, the NFL, they can't always block those defensive linemen. Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush, getting outside the pocket, and a beautiful throw on the run.
They face first down. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Second down following that incompletion from the gun. Looking across the middle, 49ers now move the chain.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
That reception gave them the first down. They'll go shotgun here. He's scrambling now. Going across the middle.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Gets out of the pocket fast and not able to make the throw for the completion there.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and 10. Throwing now to his left. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The point after try is in the books. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. will be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. They come to the line, and it's first down.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. They tackle him for a loss.
Loss of two.
After running it, it's second down.
Come on now. Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Second down and 12. Trying to work that left side. Panthers get a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. This play set up by the long gainer. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
Come on now.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
First down and 10. D'Angelo Williams to the right side. And that's good for only a yard or two.
You've got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Second down and 8. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Gets a handle on that one to knock it away.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Third down and 8. The Panthers now move the chains.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Secures it with two hands. Runs out of bounds.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. D'Angelo Williams going to lose yards here.
Number 34.
The quarterback's calling something out.
On the play.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Come on now.
A takeaway. Breaks the tackle.
Well, I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
First and 10. Eyeing that left side. He brings it in. Touchdown, 49ers.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
And the officials have thrown the flag. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. The 49ers for the extra point. And the point after is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
was made. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. He is tackled right at the 50.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
From the eye, they give it to the deep back. That juke gets him some space.
Number 34 with the carry on the play. Gain of 3.
Offense lines up here. Steps back to throw. Looking to the right side and throwing.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Kicker set for the kickoff. Start his return. Shoved out of bounds. It's first down as they head to the line. Michael James gets the carry. Gains maybe 5.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
Second down coming up. Set up screen. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
This will probably be the last play before the 2-minute warning. Now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. A reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down. Out of the shotgun formation. And he wants to throw it across the middle. John Beeson able to make that tackle.
That time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
Goodness, Offense lines up here.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Tackle's made.
You know, in the NFL now, the defenses have to be smart. When it's a long situation where you think they might throw it deep down the field, when they throw it short, you have to react. You have to break down, spread the field, and make the tackle. Come on.
First down coming up.
They give it to the running back. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The formation here, shotgun.
He'll fire it out to the left. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Polares with a chance to return this one.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. No one was open.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Quarters formation here for the defense. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Second down and 10. And he's taken down.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Third down and 13. Trying to work the middle of the field. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And we've got a fourth down situation. Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. He'll throw it over the middle. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Looking across the middle,
in on the stop. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
This will be the last play before halftime.
Second and 10. Going across the middle on the money.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
We're back here now in this one. The 49ers lead by one. He'll have a chance to take off.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
First down on the way.
Quarterback throws the pass. Touchdown. 49ers in the end zone.
Short passes are just as important as the long passes down the field. This time, a short, accurate pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch. Touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point drive. Gore. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. That brings the play to an end. What a difficult spot to be in from here. First and 10. Working that left side. D'Angelo Williams.
Ball's on the ground. The game is still about being physical. Hit them hard, and when you hit them too hard, they fumble the football.
The defense comes out in the nickel. And he wants to throw it across the middle. He's brought down.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Now makes the move to the right, and he's knocked out of bounds.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Trying to work the middle of the field. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Tossing it to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. No time to huddle now.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second and 12. Sticks to his hands, bringing the play to an end.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing
the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Gets away from the heat. Fights off the hit. Time for the hurry-up offense. The quarterback's calling something out. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Third down and six. And it's knocked down.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
That's a pass all the way. That picks up seven.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
Looking for a receiver on the... He's got the touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
No huddle time. Count it. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Setting up the return.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The 49ers are getting set for their next possession. They bring in an extra defensive back. First down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
After the catch, it's now second down and one. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Wow, what a catch. Fights through that hit. He dives in for the score. Touchdown.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. This one, that is a great catch.
Following the extra point, the 49ers are leading by seven. David Akers lining up for the kickoff. Not giving up another inch. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Offense lines up here. First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. That pass was hurried.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. Finds his mark in traffic.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
It's third down coming up.
Come on now. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Set. Dropping back three. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. He drops back to throw. He fires it in there tight.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Makes the catch. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. He gets up and walks off the field, and I think he's going to be okay. He's just going to need a couple minutes to catch his breath, and we'll see him back on the field. Looks like shortly.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Staying with the passing game on first down.
Pass is incomplete. There was no one open. When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
We saw an injury early in this game, and now we're starting to hear he should be able to return before this one's over. So that's some good news.
Yeah, it is good news to him, his family, all the friends, and, of course, the fans here in attendance today. They're going to be happy because he has been playing awfully well.
Makes the grab and keeps the ball. In the promised land. Touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Panthers for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. And the kicker's ready to go. He'll start his return.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
The 49ers come onto the field for their next series. First down here. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. The defense gets a sack.
Nice job that time for the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too.
Second down now. From the gun. Looking across the middle. Zeroed in on that one.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
18 on the play.
Ohio. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Drop back, shotgun formation.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position.
they make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. From the shotgun, looks to his left. Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
They load up one side with a whole flock of receivers. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Gains 13.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle, and you give up a long game. You got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. 15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. They're going back up top. The throw to the left. Six in the books.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
It's good. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. He's got a chance to return this one.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Now first and 10. Going across the middle, Vernon Davis hauls it in. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Just a quick drop back. The quarterback throws the pass. The 49ers get a first down.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Out of the gun. Looking to the right side and throws. Gains 5.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Now they'll try over again on second down.
Let's go! Ohio! Ohio!
From the gun. Running for his life. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback?
third and six. LaMichael James trying to power his way right up the middle.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it's still serving.
The offense is back on the field here with fourth and three to go.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
They'll go shotgun here, getting away from the pressure. Throwing now to his left. Thrown incomplete.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you've got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
First and 10, and he wants to throw it across the middle.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here.
Out of the shotgun formation. That pass, it looks like a little miscommunication.
Receiver on the play. Third down.
Here we go.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Trying to work that left side. No way that would be completed.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Do some.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he
ball's picked off.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down here. Eyeing that left side. 49ers in for the score.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The 49ers for the extra point. Got a flag on the field. Makes the PAT. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. The 49ers for the extra point. Extra point is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
The quarterback's calling something out.
The game is tied and time is a factor. Looking down the field. There's a flag out as they run down the field.
Intentional grounding.
Intentional grounding. You could hear it in the crowd. They knew that call was coming.
Yeah, they did. Again, quarterback inside the pocket. Throws the football. No receiver anywhere in the area. Easy call for the officials.
Tie game here in the late going, and the defense needs to make a stop. They cannot give up the big play right now.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
This is third down. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Five-step drop.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there in another incomplete pass.
Do some. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Hamlin now moves the chains.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Good piece of tackling.
They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line.
Wake up.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. And now we reach the two-minute warning. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second and eight. He'll fire it out to the left. Reaches out and grabs it.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Three-step drop.
He's got a little bit of daylight here, and the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He didn't take the bait. He didn't throw it down the football field. He threw it short to the open receiver, and we've seen it so many times. Throw it to the guy that's open and see if the defense can make the tackle.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Did not beat the play clock.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Looking to go up top again on first down. Always aware of the change. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. First and 10. Now to run here. Left side. And that's a gain of 10.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
about to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. And gains maybe four.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series.
Come on.